This is the mausoleum part. Over there, the gas chamber. Or the, sorry, crematorium, obviously. Look at this. This is the ashes of dead people, mixed with compost. Prisoners of war, Jews, and other nationalities. Amazing. Absolutely amazing.